Hey, Butterfly Beauty. So I am here. Oh, sorry about that. To show you to do a sticker haul for you for Papered Pineapple. This is the second time I've bought from them, and I've bought for them because she had her dollar a sticker sheet sale. Like, whenever I see that sale, I am buying those stickers at a dollar a sheet. So my mom is looking at me from the corner, y'all. Like, this woman and these stickers. She keeps telling me to stop buying stuff, which is true because I don't need any more stickers. That's why I need to make a gazillion sticker books. But Papered Pineapple, I mean, for a dollar, I am not going to complain. I like them. They're matte stickers. I like matte stickers. I really like matte stickers. Let me show you what I end up getting. Some are repeats, of course, and some are not. So these are church stickers. So to mark for going to church, because Lord knows I need to go to church. So we need to work on that because I was doing good and then I messed up. So then I've got multiples of them basically. Then I did the eyebrows. So I need to get my eyebrows done so I can mark that. And then I've been doing a lot of going to the movies lately. So I bought, these are really for filming and editing. So for like your YouTube, but I use them to mark when I'm going to the movies. I can use these for YouTube to say, okay, when I'm going to film and when I'm going to edit. But, you know, I kind of do it random, even though I should. Since I should plan it when I will do it. But I bought multiples of those. Then I got the Pampered one. So these are to show when I'm either going to go get my pedicure or my nails done, which I know I have not gotten my nails done. I haven't done it for a while to kind of save some money. But I've been doing my toes faithfully because I'll be taking a trip here. And then you guys know I do my trash and recycle all the time. So I got a bunch of those. So the trash cans are recycled because my favorite were from Mary Bear Crafts. And I have to get them custom for the trash can from her because I like them all silver. And I don't like any of it. Like, she has the ones with the trash can and the trash bag next to it. I don't care for that. I just like the trash cans. So for a dollar, I was like, oh, heck yeah, I can save some money. And I bought them from her. So I bought those. Then I have car wash ones, happy mail, so whether sending or receiving, Bible study or Bibles, again, trying to prepare myself, mason jars. I love these mason jars. These are a repeat as well, and they have the flowers and then the hearts and such. These are super cute. Then weather, I usually don't track weather, but for a dollar, I've tracked, like, we had the rain and such, and I try to track, okay, we had rain those days, etc. Like, I need to catch up on them, but they're not a big deal, because you know how many stickers you would need to do weather, and people do them every day? I can't. But for a dollar, I was like, why not? I can put them every now and then. Then I got these, which are like your wilderness friends. So deco sheets, because you guys know I prefer deco sheets. These are super cute. So in the browns. So just so you can see them. Because I don't know if I was really in focus. Then these are from the holidays. So the bear. Aren't they cute? So dang adorable. Then I bought this one before, which is the bee one. So I think this one was going to be discontinued, I think. So I bought it just to preparation for next year. I had a spread. Remember, my monthly spread was using this sticker set. Easter. So I'm like, why not? And they're deco. So love that. Then lazy day. I had to get these. Do you see these sloths? Literally did nothing lazy day. So this is kind of to help you backtrack. I bought two sheets of these. I try to have lazy days. I really do. Then, like today, you know, I had to go places. And then these are just almost like full box. I bought four of these. I really don't know why I bought four of these. But these are full box mason jars. So you can write in the jars. And they're all the same. I don't know why I bought four of these. Lord, why? So this is what happens when you are ordering stickers late at night. And you know you want doubles. But I don't know why I hit four for these. But obviously I did. So my sloths again for the lazy days, Easter, and I've tried to buy as many of the things that I know. She had like checklists and things that I know I'm not going to use those, so I didn't buy them. I was all about the deco sheets.